Maybe some move like rook. Ah, he stopped knight e6 first. Knight e6, rook b2. Let what happened. A4, king d1, rook b2. Sorry. Rook b2. What to play? King c1, rook b3, maybe idea. Magnus Carlsen took suddenly. What? I don't believe he blundered. What is his move? What is knight e6? What's idea? Knight c5, maybe. Some tactic, but what about a3? What he missed? Mag looks he missed something. Yes, by face, not happy, miss it. And now, guess what he missed? Some big blunder for world such player like Magnus Carlsen. Rook b6, he missed. Very easy attack for two pieces. Fork, I don't know, it's called fork on pin. Yes, two pieces. He lost. Look, his face unhappy. Yes, this is a significant moment in game. What to play? How to stop Anand? Unbelievable, unbelievable luck for Vishwanathan Anand. Now he has chance to become leader of take d6. King c2, rook b6, how to stop this pawn? Knight take d5 maybe. Yes, I can. King c2, maybe Magnus Carlsen will make draw. If he will come on b2 on a3, it's this game he didn't deserve to lose. Rook where? Rook b7. Yes, some very good also practical decision. He is knight c3, a3. Rook b7 here, knight c3. Cutting, he whites, he has now idea rook c1 and rook somewhere and a2. What to play now? Only Anand now playing for win by Carlsen's big blunder. King c1 on e4, yes. What about rook b2, check king c1, rook g2, king b1. Rook d2, rook b2, king c1. Rook g2, king b1. Okay. What for an answer? Bring king on f7. Former world champion Magnus Carlsen. Big blunder for Magnus Carlsen. Now d5, king will block. e5, king is 6, and maybe g5. d5, king is 6, king f7, e5, king is 6, king c1. What's idea? Need to play rook b3 maybe. Rook b3. King c2. Rook b3, king c2. How to stop? Maybe rook d7, rook d7, don't guess. But why not? Rook d7, I cannot take. Maybe rook d7. is some trap. Knight b5, a2. Sorry, knight a2, king b2, rook b7. King a6, 4 minutes 25 seconds against 4 minutes 30, same time. After Carlsen's big blunder, Anand trying to win this match. What to play? Rook b3, rook b2, rook d7, rook g7, rook c7. King d2. Only move because king c2 was losing by king by a2. Now black's idea, my white's idea to bring king on d3. King d2. Position very dangerous. But maybe most important pawn on d4 is still alive, so how to stop rook a7, knight a2, rook a4, and king d5. Very difficult. Rook a7, Magnus Carlsen. Rook b7, yes. King c1, most probably. King c3 is losing. Or not, yeah, king c1 or king c3. King c1, most probably king c3, rook b2, knight c1. Yes, king c3. Cannot play knight b4 because rook take b4. Very difficult position for Carlsen. I didn't see direct win for Anand, but very, very difficult. Rook b2, knight c1. Levon Aranyan playing. 3 minutes 20 and against for Anand and 4:24 Magnus Carlsen. Round 12 for World Rapid Championship. All total it will play, will be play 15 rounds. What to play? King d5, rook b2. Rook b2 maybe. He intend to play rook d2, rook b2. Knight c1, some move by rook with idea a2 to promote pawn. A2, rook b2. Rook b8, waiting move. If I wait, for example, some, can I wait? My waiting move, white's waiting move should be like g5. Waiting move, strange waiting move. With king f5, g6 idea. To try to push. Passed pawns, passed pawn should push it. So, king c3. Rook b8. What to play? g5. What else? Knight c1. Maybe some check, unpleasant check on c7. What about other moves? Maybe g5. What? Rook. And g6. And even sacrifice one pawn to push another two. 3 minutes 20 against 2:26. Carlsen now less than 1 minute ahead. Let to make my brief Yes, brief. What about Caruana Tomas? G5, of course. King F5. Caruana Tomaszewski. Caruana's looks better. Yuyan Gi against Aronian. Position very complicated, but looks Yuyan Gi faster. G5, E5, check. Some tricks may be found, like G6, yes. King F6, D6, and to deflect rook and take pawn on B3. Yes, King D5, G7. Maybe he missed something, Carlsen. G7, playing very confident. Now what I remember, it should be draw. But how? Knight B4, rook take B4. So can I catch? I should give promote knight, promote queen here. Like this. E6, take. Yes. Now white's to move. Can maybe losing. Queen. Theory. What now? King D5. Ah, there is idea. King B4. Rook G3. Knight C1. But what? Knight B3. I will go by king. No, Carlsen. Big blunder. And Anand became leader of tournament. This is losing position. King B4. King D5. Knight check, King D4 check, but even here I am playing King E3. Okay, how it's King E5, Knight C3, King D4 I cannot play, King Rook E3. Okay, right, seems hopeless position for Carlsen. King B3, King D4, King C4, cut, King, King F5, Kings go on D2, most probably. There is some move, I bid guess, Rook in D4, Rook E2, and A2. Promote queen. So what to play for Carlsen? King B4 back. +148, position difficult. King B4, only chance for Anand's help. King G4, he is going on D2. Now, first lost maybe coming by Anand will drink some drinks. Some. No. Yes, losing position for Magnus Carlsen. Knight A2, King F3, Knight C3, King. Knight C3, King G2. King is running slow, but on just the right way. Maybe resign Magnus Carlsen now. Cannot stop Anand idea. Knight d5, knight d5. Rook f3, knight c3, king f1, king coming, like train on time, king c4, king e1. Rook h3 waiting move. Yes, resign Magnus Carlsen here, yes, and of course very nervous. Let's go Levon Aranyan position. Yes, maybe Levon Aranyan also was worse when I saw his game last time. Now he's counter-attacking, but pawn down. I will go Levon Aranyan, try to Levon Aranyan game. To watch, where is diagram for Levon Aranyan.